welcome everyone to Cuz the Video Game. Now don't forget to smash the subscribe button and press the notification button as well, because you are not going to want to miss this extreme Greenland experience, because no one plays the next game like Greenland Generations do. You are not going to miss out on any of this. So sit back, have some popcorn, and let's do this. Okay, that's fine. It's still parasiting. I used to play this game when I was a kid, so for me to finally get back into this, it absolutely brings back a lot of memories from my childhood. Jump again. Oh, okay, so I lift up. Okay, that's fine. I can do that. How much of a race is it? Safe driver. Okay. My new deck, so it's gonna be my other main let's play other than Shadow of War to do. So don't forget to check that out as well, Shadow of War. I've done a few videos on that already. I might have to save it, yeah, okay. At least it saves very quickly though.
Lightning? Are you in there? Lightning!
Down, Shadow. Check her flag.
Lightning, wake up!
Boy, did I win?
I think you were dreaming.
Oh. Yeah, I was dreaming about a race.
You know, I kind of figured that.
No, it wasn't any ordinary race. It was the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And you were in it. And Doc. And Mater was the announcer.
You know what that sounds like to me?
What?
Sounds like you're ready for some competition.
Oh, you got that right.
Well, today's a great day for it. Doc's looking for you. He wants you to meet him out of Willie's Butte later. And I saw some new cars hanging out at Flo's. Maybe fans of yours looking for a race.
Wow, sounds like I better get busy.
Okay. So the best option is basically just go to Flo's. Check out the new one.
Hey, kid! You ready to go after the Piston Cup?
Yeah. Showtime.
Wow, you said it. Just as soon as you get some practice.
Oh, come on, Matt.
Well, you've been taking it kind of easy around town for a while now, so we gotta get you back into shape before the new season starts. Besides, they just don't let anybody with four wheels race for the Piston Cup, you know. First, you've got to place in enough races, games, and competitions to qualify. Then you can go back to the big leagues, all right? So what do you say? You ready to get moving?
Ka-cha!
I'll take that.
Okay. So that's the reason why I just can't go straight to Grand Prix. Okay.
Can I get an autograph? the esteemed American racer, Lightning McQueen, correct?
Okay.
Splendid! How fortuitous! And my colleague Gerald and I were hoping to engage your attention in a little competitive excursion.
Was that English?
British, my dear boy. We've hopped across the pond to give you Yanks 1-4, eh?
What about you guys?
We have also come for a challenge.
All right then, welcome. The more the merrier.
Well, I always take offense to that like British accent, because I'm British, but I'm nowhere near like that posh, so come on. Just talk, you know, normal English, not, you know, posh British accent. Let's just do this then. Let's get past all these guys. Look up here. So we've got to get up here. I actually love the in-game music on this side. Out. Things if you hit one thing wrong, you go wrong. You got behind me. These aren't like long, but a decent size. It doesn't take that long to get around. At least that's something good. Give me some competition, will ya? Ah, yep. Wow, I'm basically 20 seconds faster than the rest of them. Damn, man. What the hell do you do? I'm just going the wrong way this time. No shortcut. I don't think I'm being difficult. If I can, I will change it. I just want to say like every single time, thank you very much. Oh god, if I remember correctly, I'm going to do this. That
one.
Hello, Lightning. Can you come
here for a second?
Ow. Oh, okay, I have to jump over. Okay. Seriously. That didn't even work. Oh, it's on this way. There you go. That gives me a lot of bonus. But yeah, next episode we will be doing this with Sally. So yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to check out my other stuff I've done on the channel as well. And don't forget to smash the subscribe button so you do not miss out on any upcoming content, videos, or any... I've done absolutely nothing. This is an absolute glitch. I've never seen that before in my life. Okay, whatever. I'll sort it out for the next video. So yeah, like I said, don't forget to smash the subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming contents. And don't forget to press the bell because so you get notified of when I upload, because you're not going to want to miss out on all of this. And without all that said and done, I will see you all next time. Goodbye.